I see something, but I couldn't feel exactly what happens. Sometimes you hit the gate pretty close, and then it's not a difference between throttling and hitting a gate pretty hard. So I can't say that at the moment. It happens, and what should I say? High speed, an awesome run. Everybody can see that I'm pretty, really, really, really fast, and that is pretty cool. And yeah, I have to make a, I don't know,
strike.
I have to cancel this race and out of my mind and looking forward. So. Not interesting.
Yeah, it's just amazing. It's great because my shape is always in slalom and the G is pretty good, and yeah, it's unbelievable. And to be on the podium in Wengen, it's just crazy. No, I'm training now 4 years with the same coach, with the same coaches, and my equipment is also the same like the last 5 years, so no big changes, but I think that's, yeah. Now, I think the first podium in Bio Creek was, yeah, for me a key situation, and now it's getting really good, and I'm really confident. Yeah, it's pretty tough because there are many waves, many bumps, and yeah, it's just really hard to be really fast here, and you have to ski really clean and smooth, and yeah, today it was, for me, it was just a great performance.